I have held on to this story for a very long time.
People say houses are haunted, not people. But that's not entirely true.
There was no human in that body. He was possessed.
Whatever it was, became a little bit more aggressive with me. I couldn't take it anymore.
I was by myself, and I was just jerked away. Things are getting worse. More violent. More evil.
Something is happening. And I'm scared.
How do you fight something like that?